If you have a big heart, but women won't seem to give you a shot, watch the rest of this video. This is part two. So I remember what it felt like as a kid, you know, closing my eyes and kind of visualizing the life that I could have together with, you know, the girl down the street or the girl that I liked. It was more or less this imagination of all the things that, you know, could be, and almost an infatuation with all the amazing parts of this person and, you know, how badly I wanted to connect with that person, even though I really didn't know him. And I would think, like, man, if this person, like, if I could just, you know, get this person alone, like, out on a picnic or something, like, they would get to see the real me, and they would think I'm fucking amazing. And those kind of moments would never come because I didn't have any practical socialization skills. So going into adulthood, you know, we take these kind of sentiments and, you know, this desire to connect with the feminine, and it sort of gets out of whack in the sense that we, you know, strive for connection first before focusing on attraction, when really it should be the other way around. And so some of the best advice in these cases, you know, for those of you that have a lot going on in here that you want to share it with somebody else, just don't know, you know, quite how to make that happen, is to take that love that you want to spill out onto that other person and start showering yourself with it. So I realize that can kind of sound like some hippie bullshit, but if you think about it, if you were to take that same imagination and infatuation that you could, you know, spill out onto that other person that you don't even know that much, you know, you could essentially fill up your own life with that same amount of attention and same amount of excitement for the possibilities for all the things that you could do in your own life, and essentially build yourself into this kind of person that's going to attract women the same way that you're sitting around thinking about them. So if you have a big heart and you really want to share that with somebody else, you know, start thinking about what kind of environment can you create for that woman that could potentially be in your future. Understand that there's hope for you, and you don't have to live a life alone. And yes, you can find a quality person that really is into you 100%. But start digging your own life 100%. Start falling in love with your own life to the point that when you run into that person, they can just like feel that energy off of you. Now, for those of you that don't know, I do one-to-one coaching with men. And if you want to learn more how to do this kind of thing, how to design your life the right way and how to meet women, watch the pinned video up at the top of my profile. It'll walk you through the process of figuring out how to work with me one-on-one. And aside from that, drop your thoughts in the comments, like this video, and check out my other videos up here.